Tina's not the best dart player in the world, but she enjoys the game while she's waiting for me. After a match, we often meet our wives for a quiet drink in the local. It's a nice, friendly place. Tina reckons I've rigged the darts. It's not true. Anyway, it's great to get together for an evening out.
Like Mr. and Mrs. Bobby Moore, looking at the locals,